one of the pillars, part of the fabric of your life. Not just today, but throughout the year. We're especially grateful that you're here to honor the legacy of Dr. King by serving our community, by transforming our community. But my hope and my dream is that each and every one of us would make this a part of the pillars of our life, of our character. And that is to understand, as Dr. King did, that it is not about a title and it is not about a position, but it is about our care and our concern for others that is the true measure of our greatness. And so your volunteerism today speaks to your greatness as citizens of this community. It was Dr. King who told us that everybody can be great because anybody can serve.
Project. This is Scotlandville Renaissance. We bring it back like it's supposed to be brought. Colors, visuals, we got the historical pieces, we got the documentation on all the abstract artists. Come through and check us out, Cindy Conway.
So I want to thank each and every one of you, name by name, person by person, for demonstrating your commitment and living out the legacy of Dr. King today by participating in this great work.